Hello, Sylvia Glenn?
Yes, this is Sylvia Glenn.
Now, this is Martin Clemmer, producer of the off-Broadway hit Craps. I sent over a script a week or so ago.
Oh, yes. Remind me again, what was it?
Star Wars, the play.
Yes, but of course they'll never let you use that title.
Well, I'm already talking to Paul Newman and...
Paul Newman?
Oh, yeah. And actually, well, you know, well, now this was his suggestion. Now, I know it seems improbable, but Paul thought you and Leatrice Monsey.
Who is this? Larry, is that you? Now, what kind of a joke is
no,
this?
No, this is no joke. This is Martin Clemmer.
No joke. Didn't you say Leatrice Monsey?
Well, yes, I did, but...
Leatrice Monsey? Well, if that's not a joke...
Get this place back in order. I can't imagine what's happening.
Miss Glenn, Mrs. Colson's in Palm Springs visiting the anniversary.
Yes, dear, I know. I'm using the apartment for a few days.
Oh, my God.
Dear, I'm just using it. I'm not going to set fire.
I know, but my niece and namesake, Aretha Waterson, she's getting married in 2 weeks, and we're having a surprise party for her tonight. Here.
Oh, that's what all of this is about.
But you're probably going out anyhow, won't you?
Oh, no, darling. That's the whole point. I have a very important meeting here in 20 minutes.
I'm expecting 15 people here at 8 o'clock.
Oh, good. Then there's still time to call it off. I was the one who started that fire in your dressing room trailer.
Oh, that's all right. It was my secretary who put Ex-Lax in your coffee every morning.
And I was the one who had that snake put in your makeup kit so you die of hysterics.
Mm-mm. And I thought I was heavy when I was into my voodoo period.
I could have told her a few other things I'd arranged.